Anyway, flies lived there a long time ago, like almost 200 years ago. It was really different than today. There were no cars, or telephones, or electricity.
That's why Florence was known as the lady with the lamp. She had to use one of these to look in on her patients at night. I sure wish I could have met her.
Let's see if you can.
Well, how is that possible?